أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. In the name of Allah, the most gracious and most merciful. My respective viewers and listeners, Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuhu. As we know, that a trending issue we are facing globally is coronavirus COVID-19. Today I'm going to inshallah discuss and educate my viewers pertaining to these issues and all the matters we are facing towards it. Number one, the thing as being Muslims, we should not be panic and we should tawakkal in Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. And all the things we have to tackle with wisdom, with have a complete brain trust. Every problem, there is a solution, but we need time and patience towards it. Today, inshallah, I'm going to educate some of the confusion we have pertaining to this coronavirus and COVID-19, the noble one, and how it started and where it goes, the trajectory path toward it, and inshallah, all the matters pertaining to it. First of all, we have to understand that this kind of nature, we have been hit in the past too. I will just count few of them. Like, for example, we have in the past bubonic plague, and it happens in Eurasia, and we got many people, suffered from it. But alhamdulillah, in the passage of time, people in humanity got rid of it and they fought well. And this plague was very deadly, as we know that it just affects your lymph nodes and etc. I don't want to go into detail as the time is very premium. I will just educate the current situation we are facing. Then we have another, this kind of plague, we call it Spanish flu. Then we have cholera, which also affected the Indo-Pak of the area in India. And now the situation we are facing, which is pandemic, is Corona COVID-19. First, let me tell you and educate my viewers by three terminologies. We have number one, we have called it epidemic proportions. We call it epidemic viruses and all these diseases. Epidemic means something happens in the region, but not is spreading around the world and the globe. These regional issues in society, how do we deal it? These were called epidemic. But when the disease and the virus are not controlled well, they go to the next stage, we call it pandemic. Pan means something around, endemic means the related and issues related to the whole globe. Pandemic viruses are dangerous and it should be controlled in spreading further. And the third situation, we have endemics. Endemic viruses are just viruses like malaria, etc., which goes and comes back. And we have certain kind of flus, and you know, when the weather fluctuates, we have certain types of flus. Those are considered to be endemic, which has no end, but just keep going and coming back. But now the situation is pandemic coronavirus COVID-19. Let me just quickly tell the viewers not to get confused about the coronavirus, because many people say that coronavirus being hit before two or three years back. So what is this all about? Actually, the new one, we call it novel coronavirus, COVID-19. This is a different than the other one. The first one, which was basically MERS, it was Middle East Respiratory Syndrome. This thing is a different effect coronavirus than today's one. Today's, unfortunately, we have the virus, which is the mix of MERS and SARS, which affects into pneumonia and all these kind of things at the end. So first of all, you have to understand this is a novel coronavirus, and we do not have, unfortunately, vaccines towards it, but inshallah, sooner or later, we're going to have it soon. So now, what's the point of all this discussion is, number one, don't get panic. Number two, use precautionary hazards as given by WHO, World Health Organization, to cope and fight with this kind of nature. Now, let me tell you that how we're going to do precautionary hazards and measurements. First, we have to understand that this is a different virus than the previous. Don't get confused. That is why we call it novel coronavirus, because we have been reading the genome codes of this virus, as it has a tendency to change the character of its nature, like a genetic course or a mutation. It mutates in the body, etc. So with this, the scientists are studying it. Inshallah, they will find vaccine towards this. But right now, we do not have vaccine. So our main primary objective is to control it by not spreading it further. And what are these precautionary hazards by WHO? Number one, wash your hands frequently with hot water. Just clean your nostrils with hot water. Use soap at least for 20 seconds and then wear the masks, especially for those people who have flu with non-coronavirus flu, not like flu with the corona. If you have any regular flu or cough, wear the mask immediately because to stop spreading. It is airborne with a short distance. If you just sneeze, then this will linger and affects the other person. Avoid touching the things, clean this hygienically and clean yourself, taking bath a lot of time with hot water especially. Do not touch the things, clean it again and again because it is beneficial for you. So use alcohol, this sanitizer is very important for you. Masks, use it when you go out, but especially for those who have flu, it is incumbent on them to wear the masks. They have no options, but for the other healthy people, wear it. Regarding the age and all this thing, this is still understudying. So every person, regardless, irrespectively, whatever age he has or she has to protect himself from this kind of nature. So all this precautionary, avoid gatherings. Don't get intermingled with one another. Don't shake hands and just do these all precautionary hazards. Inshallah, this will stop it to spread further. And inshallah, we have to trust in Allah. We have to fight as the people in the past have fought. So inshallah, having said all these things, the last and the least, that we should have a great will towards it. Inshallah, be optimistic. And if there is a will, there is a way. Wa akhiru da'wana anil hamdulillahi rabbil alamin.